is presenting in a teleconference different than an in-person speech?
Truth be told, communicating during a teleconference is far and away the hardest way of communicating for most people. Now, you might be more comfortable because you're not in front of people, but it's a greater challenge. You can't look people in the eye. You can't see if they're paying attention. You can't see their heads shaking or them looking lost. So you've got to do things a little differently. You've got to ask questions of your teleconference audience from time to time. You've got to create variety. What you don't want to do is say, well, they can't see me, I'll just read. Because once you start reading, blah, 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 you will become monotone and they will tune out. So don't read. I would recommend you have an outline. The more variety you can create, the better. And finally, I'd urge you, use some sort of a headphone where you can walk around, gesture, and breathe. You'll be more interesting.